My name is Jessica English. I had the lap band surgery and it was about 2 years ago. If somebody was thinking about weight loss surgery, I would tell them to do it. It was the best decision I ever made. I had tried probably every diet in the book. So for me, it was like the biggest thing was just, you know, I didn't want to be the fat girl anymore. The good thing about the lap band and any weight loss surgery is that you can work on your diet a little more gradually. It doesn't have to be, you know, right away, and you can still have a cookie every now and then, and it's not the end of the world. I had this surgery because I had my daughter and I wanted to be able to get on the floor and play with her and run around the house and do all of the things that a mother should be able to do that I couldn't do at the time because of my weight. I have more energy. I want to get out and do stuff. I can jog, I get to go shopping, and I can take my daughter to the park and run around. I think Dr. Monash is very personable. He's always there for you for any questions that you have, and he's just, you know, he remembers you every time you come in, which I don't feel a lot of doctors do. And you know, he doesn't mind that I bring my daughter, and he'll play with her and laugh with her, and the appointments are really easy. And I mean, you can call him when he's off work and he'll answer your questions, and he just goes out of the way. And he was great. He helped me through it.